Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We are here today, another day guys, and we are keeping the ball going. Guys, so this is as I actually intentionally put on this for you guys to see how I look, alright? And then you'll see this video probably today or tomorrow because I have another one to upload. So this is how I look guys, right? Got the stomach. So how this here, so they get rid of that. Right, this is how I look when doing exercises, right? I know my stomach isn't pulled in. If I pull in my stomach, this is how my stomach will look. Right, that's in for me. Right, and out. So guys, we're going to work the back, right? So I'm gonna get straight to it. So you're doing this, formation is everything. For me, guys, I will do 3 sets of 50 of up, down. Up, down is one. But this arm was diagnosed with something, so it hurts sometimes. So I go as much as I can, and then I stop, and then I repeat. Right, so we're gonna do that now. God, you taught me to trust you. You show me how to believe. You're the author and the finisher of what you started me. So I'm not gonna doubt it. That will move the arm. And it will move the back here. Guys, don't beg. We have to do this. We have to keep going. We have to keep going. Life is going to throw you some hard balls, but listen, you do not stop. Stop to rest, but don't stop to stop. Like just totally stop. No, you gotta keep going. So you do that. It's gonna work on the arm. Like my arm is up in the morning, right? Work on the arm. And we're gonna work on the little foot, but I like that, or your foot area right here. This is for both men and women, guys. So you're gonna work here. So we're gonna go like this. We're gonna go 1, 2. Right? So when you do that, 1, 2. Right? So you're lifting the legs. 1. Right? So we're gonna do 50 of those. And you're gonna do 1. Squeeze. Squeeze. God, you taught me to trust. Squeeze. Show me squeeze. Guys, I know if I don't post every day, guys, I am working behind the scenes doing what I can, right, at this point in time. So, guys, thank you for stopping by. You gotta get it in. The results will be shown. I have a target. I'm gonna work until, not until, but I'm continuing, but I'm pushing for October 19th. And guys, this is what I look like now. So I'm gonna keep you guys posted. Alright, this is it. It's my update. Thank you for stopping by, guys. So I praise you in the waiting, and my faith will stay strong.